having much luck finding this little cutie's parents. What do we do now?
We keep trying. True heroes don't give up. Right?
Right! Let's stick to the plan and keep investigating.
Okay, but this time when we look for the bird's parent, can we please make sure it is really a bird?
Already a step ahead of you, AJ.
You were actually a bit behind me.
See that duck? It's a bird and it's brown.
And it has webbed feet.
Is that your mommy, little bird?
That can't be the mama. That bird has her own babies. And they don't look anything like this baby bird.
They don't look much like the mother bird either. She is brown and feathery, and the babies are yellow and fluffy.
I don't get it. Why don't they look like their mom?
Well, let's think about it. Do you look exactly like your parents?
Well, I'm not sure.
I've seen you with your parents, Sarah. Thought projecting! You do look like your mom in some ways, and like your dad in other ways.
I guess. But I don't look exactly like either one.
So, maybe baby animals can look a little like their parents, but not exactly, too.
Okay, so maybe we should be looking for a grown-up bird that looks kinda like our little buddy here.
What about that bird over there?